sneaky.
Aye. Oh, you're kidding. Try that door. That's it. This one. Right, rack him up. You gonna get the snooker? VIP them. quick entry, wasn't it?
No.
This is brilliant. Which angle I'll go? Down to the other bit. Check it.
Only a 1 meter, isn't
it? Aye. So. Nightclub. Let's get the tunes on. Oh, there's 40 there. Same. Eh? I don't know.
Because I gave her a camera.
You gave her it?
Oh.
You got your camera? Just toilets. Awesome. It's a club.
Three Jack D's and Coke, pint of Foster's, and a Guinness, please, mate. Cheers.
You're bored.
Fuck you, yank.
Stinks in here, man. Do I look at that window? Because the name of the place is here. I know, but I'll cut on it. I'm going to start taking mine because I think we've done this. Sure. Mm-hmm. All right.
Like an outside but inside.
Is it? It's recording.
The ladders will fold in the way so we can do one half inside. Yes.
Top one not?
Aye. Not very bright.
This is very awkward.
I know.
The ladder just snapped.
Thanks.
It's not even connected to anything.
Not gloves?
Aye, do you have gloves? Oh, it's quite right now. My hands are coming out.
Is it all open?
Nah, it's just like a... So that's like a roof. So this is like an extension.
Right.
That really fucking hurt. So, it's like they've added an extra guard to the building.
Because if I got her above my
heat. Aye. Well, that's her fall, since somebody's been asking me to fall. I reckon if they'll see it though. I reckon what I stood in too. Aye, so it's like the... Because I jumped, I thought this was attached to the roof. No, it's just fucking leaning against it. Here Yeah, there's nothing to see in here anyway. Nothing to see. It's nothing to see.
Are you not going up?
Nah, that's my point. It's only going to take me to that roof, it's above you. And then I'm going to be able to get that open by the looks of it.
No.
Nah, it looks... It's got a slat across the deck, and if that's just for support or no, but... See that?
What?
It's literally just going to take us to a roof.
Just a window ledge,
yeah? Aye. Oh, they can have it. Yeah. This is all fucking falling apart.
Put that bucket upside down, use it as a step. I pulled the ladders down.
I'm gonna have to come head first to this.
Fuck.
When you come down, move that ladder. Move that ladder, I'm just gonna throw myself out.
Take it away?
Aye.
Are you sure?
That bloke's a nutter.
This building just gave birth to a mark.
Not even that flexible.
No.
That's gonna put fucking dance up there.
Yeah, I'll fit the ladder back in. It's gonna sit in your leg there.
See what?
The wooden ladder wasn't connected to anything, so I went head first. I had to get my leg up and over. Tried to grab onto the ladder and it gave way.
Is that what the bang was? Did you fall?
Aye, I fell.
I thought you fell because I heard you from down here.
But I reckon you'll see it on that because I kind of just like threw my hand up and tried not to cry.
And you're sure I came behind you recording?
Aye. But it just goes onto a roof, so it's like an extension onto the building. Really put on. Okay, I'm down to your hand. Just to see my hand.
You're all red.
Aye, because I tried to grab onto it and it just fucking gave way. Again, it's...
Because I was down here, set my tripod up and I heard a big thud.
Aye,
and that ceiling light moved.
Aye, that was me.
I thought you were actually going through the ceiling.
Something
like that. How you been doing? I've been doing.
Is there anything in
there? The main door. Leads you onto the street. Just go for it. Go. in. What's he doing? Is he away for a footy? Hi. Oh, I don't know.